Interstate Love Song. I got some requests to do some STP from my buddy in Florida. You know who you are. And we're gonna dig right in. So let's do this. So when we start out, we play a C minor. So anybody doesn't know what these chords are, there'll be a sheet below or a link below with some chords if you don't know what they are. But everybody else know what they are, just follow along. So we're gonna play a C minor. So when I play this, I actually do an arch tap. On the arch taps, I actually pick up my first finger. So my first finger is only playing the bass note of the chord. So I'm leaving the first string open. See that? So I get that open sound. So here's the strum. It's going to be down, 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 up, down. Then the E. Strumming down, 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 up, down. You know, throw off your feel in there. So right here again, we're playing an A bar chord on this. What's this gonna be? But I'm gonna play it like this. I'm playing an arch top. So like I said, I'm picking my first finger up. I'm getting those opens. Like I said, if you listen to the album, he's probably just playing them down like this, but I like them up. They sound like they're up. They should be up. Get that nice full sound. Then we're gonna go to G sharp. The G sharp, we're not gonna do an arch top because it doesn't sound good. See that? It sounds bad. So you wanna just do regular G sharp. Then you go into the A again. Then you're making an arch top. Remember, it opens. That's the intro chords, and that's the chorus too. But and we'll get to the chorus. But that's the intro. Now there's a lead that he plays with a slide. But like if you're playing it live, you don't want to pull out a slide just for that intro lead. So we're gonna play it just the way we do. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna slide from. We're gonna use our fingers to slide. We're gonna go 4 to 6 on the third string. Then we're gonna go 4 to 6 again and slide back to the 4. See that? Now we're going over to the 6 with our third finger on the 4 string. Then we're gonna go. And then we're gonna slide from 2 to 4 on the 4 string with our first finger. Back to 2. Now we're gonna use our third finger and go 4, 6 on the 4 string. Then we're gonna go. Second finger is gonna go on the 3rd string, 5th fret. Then it's gonna go, first finger is gonna go over to the 2nd string, 4th fret. Then we're gonna slide 4, 5, 4. See that? Then my third finger's gonna land on the 6th fret, 3rd string. Then we're gonna end with that. And that's where it comes in. So then we're gonna do the. So I'm gonna play clean so we can talk over it. But there's different ways I've seen people do this. So there's people play it like this. Okay, so that's what they're doing there. I'll get into that later. So then there's the real way, which I do, is the. And then I've seen people play harmony this way. So the one guitar is going. So he's not playing two notes, he's playing one note at a time. He plays one note because the other guitar is going. That's what's cool, it's got the harmony, so it's almost like an Allman Brothers feel to it. But like I said, I've seen people do it different ways. The way on the album they do it, they go. So what he's doing, he's taking his second finger and he's bending the second fret on the second string. And he's hitting the open E too, first string. So you want to make it sound like you're going. Make it like you're sliding the three, but you're bending it. See that? And like I said, some people do it like this. They go 3-2-0s, yeah, on the second string. But that you want to get that bend. It sounds so much better. So we're gonna bend it. So like I said, so bend it, and then we're playing it straight. Then we're playing it open. So this is all double notes. So it's gonna be two, bending it, then two, then open. That's second string with the first string ringing out on all of those. See that? Then we're gonna go. Then my second finger is going over to the second fret, third string. Then we're gonna go hammer one, two, and the frets are the same as the fingers. And that's going to be under the third string. Then I'm going to play open on the second string and open on the first string. Then we're going to go. I'm going to do an E. Then an E7. So watch the chokes too. So listen for that. Watch my strumming. Watch my hand here. It's gonna be doing that down and ups. But listen for the chokes too. I'll do it real slow. So I'm getting those chokes. I'm choking on the downs. Now some people play it like this too. They go. Listen to it, the bass is actually going. It's going up like that. So you can do that too. So we can go the E suspended 4. I like the E suspended 4. When I play it live, I play the E suspended 4. Or you can do the. Do that twice. You can do E. There is I'm open on the sixth string, my third finger is on the fourth fret, fifth string, pinky's on the fourth fret, fourth string, first finger is on the second fret, third string, and then my second and first strings are open. See that? Then we're gonna go. What I do there, my sixth string is open, pinky's on the seventh fret, fifth string, third finger's on the sixth fret. Fourth string, first fingers on the fourth fret, third string, second and first strings are open. See that? You can do that twice. You can go. You can mix it too. So do that. And then do it the second time. You know, but I like just to do this. Got two guitar players, have one do the other part. That's pretty cool. So, but if you're a single guitar player, pick the one you like. All right, and then it goes into the verse, which is just a C minor. Some people actually do C minor seventh, but a C minor. So C minor seventh, you're just picking up your pinky from a C minor. See that? But I like this. Gonna go over here. And I don't even know what that's called. I mean, I probably know if I looked it up, but I'm not gonna get into that. My first finger is going to bar the third fret from the fifth string to the first string. My pinky's going on the fourth or my pinky's going on the fourth string, sixth fret. My third finger is going on the third string, fifth fret. Second finger is going on the fourth fret, second string. So try not to play the first string on that, even though you're barring. It sounds like crap. Listen to it. If you get that, so try not to play it. If you play it, you play it. I mean, I play it live like that. If I hit it, I hit it. But so I go. I'm gonna show you the way I do it live, and I'm gonna show you the real way. So this is the way I do it live. I just play a regular B. And then I do the little AC/DC thing, which I do. So my first finger goes on the fifth string, first fret, and my pinky is on the fourth string, fourth fret. See that? That's the cheap version I do live. I just keep it simple. Then we do the A. All right, so let me show you the real version. So the real version is the C minor still. And this one. Then we're gonna go, what we do there is we're gonna go. So what we're doing there is we're taking my second finger, it's going on the second fret, fifth string. My pinky is going on the third fret, fourth string. My first finger is going on the first fret, third string. And my third finger is going on the second fret, second string. See that? And then we're gonna come up here. We're gonna play diminished chord. So my first finger goes on the first fret, fifth string. My third finger goes on the second fret, fourth string. My second finger goes on the first fret, third string. My pinky goes on the second fret, second string. See that? Then we're gonna go. So what we're doing there, A and 9. We're just gonna and that's the real chords. Like I said, when I play it, I do. I just play a regular A when I do it, but A at 9 sounds much better. I should add that, and I might just mix that in there. But like I said, when you're doing the real chords, then you're gonna do an A at 9, then you're gonna go. So again, we're gonna do that little thing. Yeah. The bait thing, you want to do one or the other. So we're going to do that part again. And it goes back into that. And it goes back into. So the chorus is just like the intro, but I think it's a little bit longer. So now we're gonna go. So C minor with the open E here. To the E. To the A. The arch top. See that? With the first and second strings open. To the G sharp. See, so yeah, so all those chords right there. But so watch me play it, because it's a little bit longer than that. So it's gonna start out, it goes. we did, but it makes, see how I made it a little bit longer, so it follows along. It plays a, it goes, so it's staying on the E and that G sharp and the A things longer. So anyways, then it goes back into. And then I'm trying to think, so the only thing different is the next verse, he goes. Or the, I do that, they'll do the real version. It does all the chorus again, and it ends with the. So you're gonna end it like that. And that's it. So that's all the parts. You got this. Have a great day.